Hi guys, welcome to my channel. If you're new here, I'm Amanda. I'm not going to show you an all the other ice cream products. Fake nails. And excuse me. A wireless speaker. Also got this hair straightener. And some more nails. And then these ones with the red, red light. And then I've got some matte purple ones. And then some red ones. And then a second pack of the mixed coloured ones. Another pack of the French manicure ones. And another pack of French manicure ones. And we'll have some nail glue. I've also got this headband. Then I also got this hair clip. I've got one in pink somewhere. And I've got another set of bobbles. I've got one of the big bum things. Then I've got a smaller one. Ooh. I also got two mini ones as well. I've also got these eyebrow scissors. I've think what you're supposed to do is come into your bars and then trim them. I give them pop play with later. Next, I've got some lashes. I've got a box to put all my lashes in. Those in tonight's makeup box. I seem to have three pairs of those. I'm going to keep going on the theme of lashes. I've got these ones. I've got these ones which are a little bit more thinner, more everyday. Now I've got these very thick ones. Then another pair of the thick ones. Pair of thick ones, that's called volume 3 or 4 fashion lashes. I believe these are super drugs. And now I've got a box full of lashes, so I'm not going to run that in town soon. Next, we can go into makeup. There's a mix of Primark and Superdrug. And if you go over shops in here, the old high street. Got this little palette here. It puts up like a little envelope. Got a few quite pretty shades in there. And then there's this new palette. Sunset Beach, it's called. I've got an old blush. This one's from the Flora Days collection. I've got the highlighters to this as well, and this is a blush. This single eyeshadow. Then I've got a brow pomade. Then I've got a foundation stick. Might be a little bit dark for me, that one. Now I've got another gel line. And then this mascara, it's called Smooth and Sleek. Oh no, it's actually a mascara. Get rid of the flyaways. It's a direction smooth fade to reduce frizz. It smells nice. And let's hope what this diamond bomb. It's an highlighter. I will be doing some swatches that I've got for this lot. It's not one of the diamond highlighters. More pinky one. We've got a liquid highlighter. Then I've got a fake it mascara. I've got three different coloured eye pencils. Got blue, black, and green. And I've also got this palette, this the light glitters. And I've got another one which is the dark glitters. I've got this skin illuminator, highlighter cream and illuminating base. And then I've got a set of the Rose Edit lipsticks. And I also got this mirror. It's one of the stand up mirrors. I'm going to just swatch all the products. Except for the eye palettes. And now I'm going into the gel line from Primark. That's actually not too bad, a bad word. That's black, that's green. And it's going to show up in the blue. that's blue. Next, I'm going to try a drop of the liquid highlighter. Can't really see it that good, so. So I'm going to try the skin illuminator. That's skin illuminator rubbed in. I'm gonna let it go under tonight's makeup. And let's go and swatch the diamond one, so I'm going to start with the pink and then I'm going to do the white. Can't really see the pink. They're very smooth. And that's white one next to it. I'm going to do a swatch of the foundation stick from Panmark. Yeah, definitely too dark for me. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel. I'll see you soon, my lovelies. Bye bye.